Thank you. Thank you so much. I guess we'll have to hark back to those days when we got started, but there were some other differences too. One of the main differences nowadays, we don't have a B-side. Remember buying singles that had B-sides on them? Well, the CD only got one side. So what they do now, they call them bonus tracks. And those tracks usually are only heard by the people who buy that particular CD. But way back then, sometimes, just sometimes, every now and then, the DJs would latch on to what was on the B-side of the record, and anybody that went into the store and asked for that B-side title, that was notched up as a sale for that track. And a couple of times, we actually found ourselves with what they call a double A-side.
Kiss me.